Welcome to DBForge Studio for Oracle tutorial. In this tutorial, we compare data between two schemas, observe differences in their objects, synchronize changes in target schemas, use the command line features. Let's create a schema snapshot. Change the file name. Click Compress and then Create. Let's create a schema snapshot for another server the same way without compression. Click New Schema Comparison on the Start page. Select Source and Target Connections. Specify the Schema Mapping filter. Save settings to a command line arguments file. Find and check the Ignore Partitions option. Clear the Java Sources checkbox. Compare schemas objects and prepare a comparison document. Return to the Start page. Select New Schema Comparison to compare two snapshots. Check the Ignore Partitions option. Save settings to a command line arguments file. Clear the Java Sources checkbox. Comparison results of snapshots and database schemas are identical. Click Synchronize. Save the script and open it in the internal editor. View synchronization actions. Filter them. Click Synchronize. Select the test connection. Synchronize two database schemas. Execute the script directly against the target database. Skip the Options page. View a synchronization actions plan. Click Synchronize. All objects are identical. Edit the comparison. Compare a schema snapshot and a database schema. Click Compare. The schemas are identical. Run the command line. Use the arg file switch to compare two database schemas and schema snapshots. Alternatively, to compare two schema snapshots, use this schema compare switch. Try all comparison advantages and command line features in a free trial edition.